All right, here's some test runs of the console control center opening and closing. I got the back off the top there, but kind of goes something like this. And it opens. Be like that. And then when it closes, something like that. Obviously needs some more tweaking still.